Welcome to another episode of Buying Useless Things Because They're Cute. Today we're at Miniso. This store was very reminiscent of Daiso. I was surprised that they sold stuff from Cartoon Network and even Disney here.
The stationaries were a 10.
Pens, 10.
Tote bag, another 10.
Happiness, 10. But wallet, 0.